Before you begin, remove the access panel. Note, on some configurations, the CPU power cable may be routed through the clips on the fan diverter. Be sure to remove the CPU power cable from the clips on either side of the fan diverter before removing the fan diverter. Removal. Grasp the fan diverter by the edges and lift it up and off of the heat sink and fan assembly. Replacement. Slide the fan diverter down onto the heat sink and fan assembly.